So we still have Linda Fratianne and Annette Butch to come. And regardless of what happens, Tracy Weinman cannot rate any lower than 10th best free skater in the world today, judging on what she did here. Linda Fratianne, former world champion, lost it, wants it back.
There are two basic types of jumps. Toe jumps, there's one. Triple toe loop. And her next attempt at triple will be an edge jump, which is the second type. This is a triple salchow.
Well, Linda won the world championships first in 1977, won Skate Canada that year as well. She lost the title in Ottawa, as you'll recall, won it back in 1979. Then she lost the Olympic medal to Annette Butch. She wants to get even for that one tonight. Linda Fratianne.
Most of the really tough stuff is out of the way now. Good combination here, wally, hop, split jump, double toe loop.
Linda Fratianne. There's only one more skater left. And remember, Annette Butch was sixth in the short program. Senior skate, more difficult program than she skated tonight. I never put it together better than this one.
I would agree. There's still lots of room at the top for Putsch, though, if she can pull off.
5 9s, that helps. And 8. 3 5 7s and 3 5 8s. Well, that takes a little of that room away at the top.